Hey, what's up, everybody? Providence, Rhode Island just had its first day as one of our 5G ultra wideband cities. That means more real-time experiences for customers and businesses. George tells us more.
Hey, I'm here in Providence, Rhode Island, one of the oldest cities in the United States, where we just launched the greatest new technology, our Verizon 5G ultra wideband network. What's incredible about the Providence launch is that we now have 5G upload speeds that allow you to share videos and photos instantaneously with your friends, family, coworkers, just about everybody. We also have the same great download speeds that you're seeing in Chicago, in Denver, and in Minneapolis. You can get 5G right now in Providence using the Samsung Galaxy S10 5G, the LG V50 ThinQ 5G, and the Moto Z4 with 5G Moto Mod. Back to you.
Thank you very much. And just because it's summer doesn't mean that our Verizon Innovative Learning Work stops. The out-of-school program helps middle schoolers across the country. Recently, Gina Wilburn's network team helped dozens of young women down in Tampa. KJ tells us more.
Hello from sunny Clearwater Beach, Florida. It's been so inspiring to see these 30 girls work side by side with Verizon engineers. As part of the Mr. Roboto program, they built and coded robots that were then used for an obstacle course competition. The best part? These robots were donated to Hillsborough Community College for use with future education programs.
Well, a lot of times when I'm mentoring students, I find what are they interested in? Are they interested in videos or fashion or music? And then I talk about how technology wraps around it, because if you think about it, it wraps around everything. My team has been pumped about this for the last month, knowing that we were going to do this with these kids. So they're in there right now. They're very competitive, and you can see how they're interacting with each other. I was walking around the table, and one table, the girls had actually taken over. They were leading the charge, and I was like, that's what I love.
Not only that, all the girls participating in the out-of-school program got to experience Verizon's Mobile Explorer Lab. This cutting-edge mobile STEM lab creates a shared immersive learning experience designed to get kids excited about STEM, all right from the school's Plant City campus parking lot. Back to you.
Thank you, Kate. That out-of-school program helps 40 communities around the country. And recently, our government affairs team hosted elected officials in Atlanta, New Orleans, and Nashville to give them a glimpse into the program supporting middle school boys in those cities. And Verizon also recently sponsored an event for the Girl Scouts of America, where STEM education and female leadership were the big highlights. Right now, the Scouts are putting 2.5 million girls through STEM programs by 2025.
You know, sometimes people think about the Girl Scouts in a very old way. We've got to think about the Girl Scouts not only bringing out the girl in every girl, but building the STEM capabilities for girls so that they can lead in these new and transformative places that we also are trying to create leadership.
Looks like a great time. That will do it for us today. To close us out, some of our V-Team volunteers who took part in the event.